copyright devices. Mnemonic, so the professors won't think you're moronic. Learn Simersong, and you'll do it. Singing tunes while taking tests, but not out loud.
What are you doing, Dr. Simmerline?
Looking at the primary tissues under the microscope, Dr. Simmerline.
Ah, the primary tissue types. You mean like epithelium, connective, nervous, and muscle tissue?
No. I mean the primary tissues like Kleenex, Puffs, Puffs Plus. You would be amazed by the cellulose density of this one.
You know, I think it would be a little more useful to our viewers if you were looking at the histology tissues.
But histology's hard.
Well, osseous tissue is.
wait, I know. Don't we have a simmer song for this one?
Of course we do, Cilia. In every job that must be done, there's an element of fun. You find the fun and snap,
we've got a simmer song.
You know what that means. Everybody can
sing with us now. When taking on histology, don't grouse and feel glum. These tissues hold in store for you an element of fun. Connective, muscle, and nervous, yep, don't be overcome. It's a lark when you take to heart this crazy epithelium.
One nervous tissue.
Brain and spine.
Three muscle tissues.
That's just fine.
11 connective.
From mesenchyme.
Six epithelium.
Serpentine.
Pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium. Looks like it has many layers even though it just has one. If its hairs beat hard enough, they'll push not up your lung. Ew, that's why pseudostratified's the coolest epithelium.
When chloride pumps aren't functioning, it's really quite a mess. The gooey mucus clogs things up and makes cilia beat less. The result is a pathology called cystic fibrosis. Pseudostratified columnar epithelium, oh yes!
Power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke. Hooray for epithelia, wherever they are at. Columnar and cuboidal cells and squamous so flat. One layer makes them simple, man, but stratified adds more. And though transitional nodes are hoot, it's pseudo we adore. Oh, pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium. Looks like it has many layers, even though it just has one. If its hairs be hard enough, they'll push not up your lung. Ew, that's why pseudostratified's the coolest epithelium. Power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke, power stroke, recovery stroke. So now that you've had time to think and cogitate a tad, you see that learning tissue types really ain't that bad. Before we leave you to your task, a thought to lift your mood.
You know, you could say it backwards, which would be umpheli epi gnarlum coated 80 silified stratosuit. But that'd be taking it a little bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
Now, if we ask you viewers how this song has made you feel, your instant answer surely is...
My heart is light as helium. Learn those tissues, bring it on. It's not a big ventilium.
Because of pseudostratified columnar epithelium. Pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium.
Treat yourself. Do not miss these simmer songs.